Today in SVET Science, we talk about Neanderthals, who lived 430,000 to 40,000 years ago and were 165 centimeters, 77 kilograms in weight. Their body mass was 26 to 28. Their brain gaps were 1500 centimeters compared to Homo sapiens, who evolved from Homo erectus and emerged about 100,000 years ago. Created out of Africa, we are 171 centimeters, 77 kilograms, and our body index 18 to 24. So we are not so muscle that Neanderthal. We are also not so smart because our brain is 1350 centimeters cubical. So why did we prevail? Because more power, which Neanderthal has, means better army and bigger bureaucracy. But we are humans, we have larger frontal lobes and more creativity. So creativity always wins.